is the front desk. Of course, they're gonna wrench out these shoes here. Look at this. I mean, it's definitely looks like it's from the 50s, but then maybe some computers, scoring computers were added and just kind of retrofitted onto the old score table there. It's pretty incredible. Let's take a walk down the alley. So here's the office. Wow, nothing was taken out of here. All right, so we're gonna head behind the bowling alley here. Always wanted to see back here. Pins in the, I don't know what they call that. Spindle. Pretty cool. Looks like this is the old machine to drill holes in your ball. In the workshop. I don't know what this is, but it looks like your ball might sit in there. Bet you that thing spins. Upstairs from the